गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायस्तदाले कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। अजानुलंबितभुजौ कनिकाभदातौ संकीर्तनैकपितरौ कमलायताक्षौ विश्वंभरौ दिगभरौ युगधर्मपालौ वंदे जगत्प्रियकरौ करुणावतारो श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद बोल हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 लाउडली बोल हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। आई एम अ हरी माई ये कितना वाला दो हरे कृष्ण फास्ट आई एम अ हरी माई अनलिमिटेड पवन श्रेष्ठ माई स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर नितलीला प्रविष्ट विष्णु पाद अष्टोत्तर सदस्य श्री श्रीमद भक्ति श्री रूप सिद्धार्थ गोस्वामी महाराज आफ्टर सेम पवन श्रेष्ठ माई शिक्षा गुरु पाद पद्मा नितलीला प्रविष्ट विष्णु पाद अष्टोत्तर सदस्य श्री श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत श्रील नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज एंड श्री माई सीनियर गॉड ब्रदर श्री प्रेमानंद प्रभु एंड ऑल हियर वैष्णवास एंड वैष्णवीस हरे कृष्णा। यू आर वेरी वेरी लकी यू आर गाइडेंस ऑफ श्री प्रेमानंद प्रभु यू आर डूइंग भजन हियर व्हाई व्हेन आई एम केम टू फास्ट इन मथुरा दैट टाइम दे आर टेलिंग प्रेमानंद प्रभु इज आवर मदर एंड गुरुदेव इज टेलिंग दिस थिंग प्रेमानंद प्रभु इज आवर मदर व्हाई ही द लुक आफ्टर ऑल चिल्ड्रन ऑल ब्रह्मचारी हु इज द केम टू टेंपल प्रेमानंद प्रभु लुक आफ्टर टू देव सो फास्ट व्हेन आई एम केम also this time also I am taking guidance of Prevananda Prabhu. Why? In a way I want anything but you are not going to Bhaktivedanta Narayana Gosai Maharaj. Then you are asking to Prevananda Prabhu. If we get in class and need any time any prasad. So Prevananda Prabhu is the arranging everything like this Gurudev when many times we went to preaching many many places. Many places and last time Gurudev mostly he went to preaching in western country so Gurudev all you know all Gurudev they are all daito daito kya bolte hain responsibility he gave to Premananda Prabhu so Premananda Prabhu everything you know that time he came to Vrindavan in Mathura so Premananda Prabhu everything he can look after so when Gurudev going to preaching some another place so if he gave responsible to Premananda Prabhu then Gurudev free I know behind me Premananda Prabhu he everything look after behind me so Gurudev completely no any tension why he know Premananda Prabhu the here bola ji Premananda Prabhu ki jai so you are still now also Gurudev always take see the our mother so still now also like this year's mother this is all western devotee after Gurudev you know they are everybody go to India are there but now Premananda Prabhu he you know this now he stay here doing bhajan and look after everybody so our all western devotee now they are everybody came to thank this you are Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj disciples सब बड़ी माधव महाराज और गुरुदेव पद्मनारायण गोस्वामी भट्ट डिसाइपल सम माय माइंड डिसाइपल आल्सो नाउ यू आर आल्सो हियर सो व्हेन आई एम लुक टू हियर आई थिंक योर भक्ति सेफ योर भक्ति इज द सेफ व्हाई विदाउट गाइडेंस ऑफ एनी वैष्णव वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू डू भजन सो महाप्रभु ही गेव इंस्ट्रक्शन टू श्री रूप गोस्वामी ब्रह्मांड भ्रमित कौन भाग्यवान जीव, और गुरु कृष्णा प्रसाद बाए भक्ति लता बीज। सो वेरी वेरी फॉर्चुनेट पर्सन दे आर केम टू कंटैक्ट अब सम प्योर वैष्णवस। ये सो प्रभुपाद जी गिव कमेंट्री अबाउट दिस श्लोक, यू नो बोले कौन, कौन मीनिंग हु इज द केम टू कंटैक्ट अब डेवोटी एसोसिएशन ऑफ डेवोटी, बोले नॉट ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन। Ordinary person they cannot keep the spiritual life, not ordinary person. Who is you know, bhakti unmukhi sukruti, you know, even life and life, when collected this bhakti unmukhi sukruti, then possible somebody came to the spiritual life. Everybody cannot keep the spiritual life. So Krishna tells you, Arjun, who can chant this holy name? Ordinary person cannot chant this holy name. He telling, Janai Purvam Sata Janmam Vasu Deva Samarchanam Tanmukhe Harinamani Sata Tishkati Bharata. He Arjun, that person only can chant always this Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Loudly, gross. बोले
हरे कृष्णा
कृष्णा कृष्णा हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। सो कृष्ण टेलिंग अर्जुन हु कैन चैंट दिस होली नेम, बोले ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन कैन नॉट चैंट दिस होली नेम। बोले जनई पूर्व सत जन्मम वासुदेव समर्चनम, दैट मीनिंग हु इज द प्रीवियस लाइफ, नॉट ओनली वन लाइफ, who is the 100 life. If somebody they worship to Vasudev, worship to deity Krishna, only that person can chanting this always is Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Only that person. Everybody cannot chant this holy name. Sri Rupa Goswami Padyavali he telling very nice thing, you know. If somebody is chanting this holy name, what happening? He telling, when somebody chanting this holy name, you know, same time happening three things. But what is the three things? But one thing is that Helen's planet, Jam Maharaj calling to Chitragupta. You know Chitragupta? Chitragupta meaning photo. Gupta meaning very high in way. Who is that take our all picture? You know, what are doing, not doing? You know, they are one camera. Which camera, you know, automatic camera, everything going on, what are you doing, you know, everything doing, going there. But Sri Rupa Goswami tell, if somebody chant this holy name, you know, same time happening three things. What is the three things? One thing is the Jam Maharaj calling to Chitragupta, bring register. Bole bhai, bole this name, you cut to his name. You cut to his name, bole bhai. Well, he chanting this holy name, now he never coming Helen's planet. Never coming Helen's planet. So our Indian tradition is that when somebody left body, when poor person carry this, carry, you know, our India are tell, you know, what they are telling. Le Ram Naam Satya Hai, Kopal Naam Satya Hai, Satya Bol Gatya Hai, Sab Koi Vah Jhuta Hai. Last time they are telling. Telling to whom? With the late Amita. Later, telling this thing only going with you, how many can chant this holy name? You take some name of Krishna, how much you take the name of Ram, only just think, only going with you. Without what are you do whole life, complete this is useless. Only your time is complete best time, but nothing going even one. Need and sui and dhaga. Sui dhaga kya bolte? Needle and thread. Even that thing did not go into you. Only how much chanting holy name, only this thing only go into you. This is the first thing happening. Second thing, Brahma in the Brahma lok, you try to start to prepare and do this preliminary arati, you know, arati. This plate of arati you try to, you know, making this kind of heresy, Arati, why? But when he go to Goloka Vrindavan, but he threw Bhur Bhuva Moha Jana Tapa Satya. When he crossed the Satya Lok, I am doing arati to him. I am doing arati to him. You know, this is the true theme. And third theme, in Goloka Vrindavan, Radharani is calling to her Sakhi. Will you bring register? But why? Well, his name is right here. His name is right here. Well, why? Well, now he is chanting the Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Now he is chanting. Now he can come to Golok. Vrindavan he coming, Radharani. Dham he going. So, who is the chant this holy name? Very, very fortunate person. Bhagavan Kapiladev, he also told same thing to her mother. You know, Dehudi. He telling, Aho, Bhat, Sapoch, Ato, Gariyan, Jat, Jivhagre, Bhartate, Naam, Tubhyam. Bhagavan Kapiladev telling, oh mother, ordinary person cannot chant in this holy name. He telling, Aho. Aho meaning, like this, when you saw some surprise thing, you are like, oh, how surprised I. You are telling, you know, how beautiful, how surprised. So Bhagavan Kapiladev telling, oh mother, Aho, Aho meaning, who is the chanting this holy name? He is the ordinary person. But telling, Aho, Aho meaning, he is the very great personality who is chanting this holy name. Telling, Jivhagre. Jivhagre meaning, only tongue, not tongue, but the tongue ka jiva ki agradesh mein, angrezi mein kya bolte
hain? Tip of the tongue.
Tip of the tongue, you know. Who is the only, not her whole tongue, is the tip of the tongue, who is the chanting this holy name? Well, Aho, meaning is the very, very surprised thing. Who is chanting this holy name? Then Vishwanath Chakur Thakur he gave commentary. Well, if teeth have tongue, who is the chanting this holy name? He is the very fortunate person. But who is whole tongue chanting this holy name? Who is whole tongue chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. But who is whole tongue chanting this holy name? He is a more, more fortunate person. But which tongue is the chanting in this holy name? He is the fortunate person. But who is the two hand cleaning temple, making garland for Krishna? You know? We are making garland for Gurudev, making garland for Krishna. How they are fortunate, but very, very fortunate person. But who is the listening Harikatha in ear? Oh, they are more, more fortunate. But who is looking through these eyes, pretty, blowing the more fortunate, you know, more fortunate. But who is doing pranam to Krishna, but more fortunate. But who is staying in Vrindavan Dham? This is the Vrindavan Dham, Radharani. No? This is the Radharani heart. But who is staying in Vrindavan Dham? And Radha Kunja and chanting this holy name? Chanting this holy name? So you are clapping for you. If you are clapping for you, you are very, very fortunate person staying in a Vrindavan Dham. And you are doing bhajan, so you are not ordinary person. So Bhagavan Kapiladev is the telling, he is the tell, who can chant this holy name? Well, if somebody previous life, he four things he done previous life, you know, all that, yeah? Only they can chant this holy name. But what is this fourth thing? One thing is the, who is the whole wall, holy river, you know? All holy river, whole wall, all holy river already he went, you know? How many holy river in whole wall, you know? There are six Arab. One Arab is the 100 crore, yeah? And six Arab meaning many holy river with already that with the wait to previous life and all kind of eternity in the previous life with the already do and the previous life all kind of a jagya with the finishing and the previous life with the all kind of tapasya with the already done only that person can chanting this holy name. So भगवान कपिल देव कहते हो अहो बत सपोच अतगरिया हो बोले डग इटर सपोच मीन चंडाल चंडाल हु इज द हु चंडाल मीनिंग हु इज द डग इटर पर्सन इवन द डग इटर पर्सन इवन चैंटिंग दिस होली नेम विद सो ग्लोरी सो ग्लोरी सो सो महाप्रभु कहते ब्रह्मांड भ्रमित कौन भाग्यवान जी कौन मीनिंग Who is the very very fortunate person, lucky person? Who is the previous life? Who is the previous life? He did all kind of bhakti unmukh sukruti. Who is the done? Only that person he can contact with some pure devotee. So who is the me? To Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. Our Srila Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj. Our Guru Bhargava, you are very very fortunate person. You are not ordinary person. Who is the our? Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj, you know, Swayam, when he stayed here in Vrindavan, when Brajmandal Parikrama, that time, Pujari Abhut, Seva Pujari, himself came, bring to Prasadi Mala, garland and some prasad, and he gave to Gurudev Radharani, he is the deep dream to me, night time, he gave to dream to me, oh, this Narayana Goswami Maharaj is my Sakhi Manjari. That prasad you can take care to Narayana Maharaj. He himself told this thing, you know, himself told this thing. So when somebody came, Gurudev must he give some donation. But when Gurudev, he was tired to give donation, so I cannot accept for you this donation. I can take donation for another person, but you, I cannot accept this donation. Why? Radharani herself see the sent to me, you, to give this prasadimala. So this way, who is the Gurudev disciple, you are very, very fortunate person. You are not ordinary person. So Gurudev himself told, who is that take shelter to me? Yeah? Shelter to me. Unless that I cannot take to his Golok Vrindavan, I am coming to again I can come to this material world for take to Dev. So Gurudev, take this vow to this thing. So this way you are very very fortunate person when everybody, you know, everybody came to connect to Sri Gurupada Padmasri. Kon Bhagyavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasad Paye then Bhakti Lata Bij. So here they are telling Guru Krishna Prasad Paye Bhakti Lata Bij. He gave example, this is the, you know, this is the Sraddha, this is the seed. But got from where? Guru Krishna. Guru Krishna. Gurudev gave the mantra to us. Who they gave the mantra? Gurudev gave the mantra. Well, why telling Guru? Why telling the Krishna? Why here the name of Krishna? Why telling? Well, so he is telling Guru Rupe Krishna Kripa Karena Bhaktaja. When Krishna he gave the mercy to somebody through this Guru. So when you are came to some pure devotee, that meaning this is the only who is the contact to us. Who is the arranged to this us? Why you are came this Gaudiya Sampradaya? Vrindavan, so many Sampradaya. Yeah. Then Ramanuj, Madhva, Vishnu, so many Sampradaya. Now coming to Koshi, arrive here. Why you are came to Gaudiya Sampradaya? And especially why you are came to Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj, Guru Parampara. Radha Vinod Vihari Yogi Bala Gurupad Pachmaki Dikai Gaur Samanandre. So coming question, why you can't come to this Gauriya Sampradaya? Who is the bring to us? So Gurudev tell this thing. But who is the coming to Mahaprabhu life? They are the Sukruti, they are, you know, this is Sukruti, some special Sukruti. They are Sukruti, not ordinary Sukruti. Some kind of a Sukruti make, then you can go to Vaikuntha. You know? Then you can contact with the Lakshmi Narayana Sri Sampradaya. And Sri Sampradaya. If somebody doing bhajan to, you know, go to some Nimbarka Sampradaya, you will do Radha Krishna bhajan. But coming question, why you are came to this Sampradaya? Why? So Gurudev telling, who is the came to contact this Guru? Our Guru Parampara, they are not ordinary person, Gurudev. They are Sukruti, not नट राधा कृष्ण उन्मुख सुकृति, नट लक्ष्मी नारायण सुकृति, नट सीताराम सुकृति. दिस सुकृति इज सम स्पेशल सुकृति. सो भक्तिविनोद ठाकुर टेल हु इज द गाइडेंस ऑफ महाप्रभु, यू नो, हु इज द गाइडेंस ऑफ महाप्रभु, हु इज द चैंटिंग दिस होली नेम व्हेन ही हैव वस्तु सिद्धि, यू नो, व्हेन ही हैव वस्तु सिद्धि, व्हेन द लिबरेटेड, देन व्हाट हैपनिंग, बट एट द सेम टाइम दे आर गो टू टू आवर, वन द गोलोक वृंदावन एंड वन इज द स्वदेव महाप्रभु धाम. लाइक दिस रूप गोस्वामी महाप्रभु पाष्टा मी द रूप गोस्वामी, बट राधा कृष्ण लीला हु इज द रूप गोस्वामी, रूप मंजे. सनातन गोस्वामी कृष्ण पाष्टा मी द सनातन गोस्वामी, लेकिन राधा कृष्ण पाष्टा हु इज द लवंग मंजे. रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी इज द महाप्रभु पाष्टा इज द रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी, बोले कृष्ण पाष्टा वो इज द रति मंजरी. दैट टाइम गुरुदेव टेल भक्तिनो ठाकुर टेल सेम टाइम कि टेक टू फॉर्म एंड ही कैन गो टू टू आवर, यू नो, टू प्लैनेट, वन इज द महाप्रभु धाम, वन इज द गोलोक वृंदावन. गोलोक वृंदावन सेम टाइम इज द गो एंड स्पेशली महाप्रभु ही केम टू दिस वर्ल्ड, ही केम टू अनर्पित चरिचिरात लोचनदास ठाकुर भाव सिंधु पार धन काली जोगे रचय तन अवतार आर तन अवतार. सो लोचनदास ठाकुर भाटी टेलिंग ही द टेलिंग, यू नो, हु इज द महाप्रभु, दिस कलिजुग इज द स्पेशल कलिजुग, दिस कलिजुग नॉट ऑर्डिनरी कलिजुग, यू नो. तो कलियुग नो बड़ी वांट केम दिस कलियुग, व्हाई, दिस द युग ऑफ कली, क्वाल ईच अदर, क्वाल क्वाल, नो बड़ी वांट केम, बट अवर श्रीमद् भागवत 11 कैंटो टेलिंग इवन हु इज द डेमिगॉड, देयर आर सम वांट टेक कम टेक बर्थ इन कलियुग. डेमिगॉड नॉट ओनली डेमिगॉड, हु इज द केम सत्ययुग, यू नो, सत्ययुग टेलिंग इज द कृतयुग, व्हेयर इज द धर्म फोर स्टेप स्टे देयर. This is the Tirtha, meaning everybody life successful. But that time people also, devotee, they are also take birth in this Kali Yuga. Even Tritiya Yuga, that is Ram Rajya. Ram Rajya meaning nobody they are unhappy, everybody happy. Everybody happy, even one dog also happy, chief, also birds, they are also happy. Why? Ram Chakra understand everybody language. If any problem they can do complain to Ram. आध्यात्मिक आदि दैविक आदि भौतिक थ्री काइंड ऑफ सफरिंग नॉट दिस राम राज्य, टोटल राम राज्य मीन वेरी गुड गुड किंगडम. द्वापर युग कृष्ण हिमसेल्फ केम, यू नो, कृष्ण इज हिमसेल्फ केम दिस द्वापर युग. तो ब्रह्मा इट टेली अहो भाग्यम नंद गोप ब्रजो कोसाम जन्मित्र परमानंदम पूर्ण ब्रह्म सनातनम कृष्ण पूर्ण ब्रह्म इत सनातन कृष्ण. बट दैट युग पर्सन आल्सो दे हैव टू बर्थ इन दिस कलियुग. व्हाई? बिकॉज़ दिस कलियुग इज नॉट ऑर्डिनरी कलियुग, दिस इज द धन्य कलियुग. व्हाई? ब्रह्मास वन टाइम, ओनली वन टाइम श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु गेव दिस वॉल, ओनली गेव दिस अनर्पित चरेचर प्रेम राधारानी निकुंज सेवा, ओनली महाप्रभु ही गेव दिस ओनली. सो यू आर, you know, so everybody there want came this Kali Yuga human being and there came to line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Prabhupada line. So, you know, you are Tila Kanti or Purkil Tila Kanti, meaning you are not ordinary person. I am not telling this thing, Bhagavad telling this thing, you know, telling you are not an ordinary person. When in previous life you are came Satya, Tritya, Dwapar, you are so but now they are taking the human being and they are came to line of Mahaprabhu. So ordinary person cannot get this spiritual Mahaprabhu line, ordinary person cannot get. सो हियर कलिये ब्रह्मांड भ्रमित कौन भाग्यवान जीव और गुरु कृष्ण प्रसाद पाए भक्ति लता बी सीड ऑफ दिस भक्ति ओनली मर्सी ऑफ गुरु वैष्णव ही गॉट दिस भक्ति लता सो नेसेसरी टू गुरुदेव ही पुट सीड इन आवर हार्ट बट नेसेसरी गिव वाटर यू नो विदाउट वाटर व्हाट हैपन बिकम ड्राई व्हाट इज दिस वाटर telling Shravana Kirtana Jale Karesacha. This Shravana and Kirtana. Without associates for Vaishnavas, impossible you can do follow this bhakti. Impossible. So telling Sandhe Sakti. So where are so many Vaishnavas, like here we are staying so many devotees, doing Kirtana Harikatha. So you are happy, chanting Harina. Coming to Mangalarti. If you are alone, possible, can do this thing. Impossible, can do bhakti. So Bhakti Vinod Thakur, what are you telling Bhakti Vinod Thakur? Well, Eka ki amar nahi paival harinama sankirtane tumi kripa kari sradha bindu diya deha krishna namadhane ओ हे वैष्णव ठाकुर दयार सागर हे दसे करुणा करी ओ हे वैष्णव ठाकुर दयार सागर हे दसे करुणा करी सो भक्तमन ठाकुर के लिए ओ वैष्णव ठाकुर काइंडली कैन गिव मी एसोसिएशन यू नो Association without association, impossible you can chanting this holy name. You are staying association of Bhakta, so you are coming Mangalarti, Harikatha, Kirtan, you know. My Gurudev will tell you one thing. You also try bind to your cloth. Can't laga, kya bolte hain?
Not
to your cloth. My Gurudev will tell you, always first. But anyhow, one life, my Gurudev will tell you, Bhakti Srupa Siddhanta Goswami Maharaj. Anyhow, one life you are try stay with Vaishnavas. Why? Your previous life you don't know what you have done, you know, bad karma. If one life you are only associates of Vaishnavas, then what happening? You are becoming some bhakti unmukh sukruti. But without the sukruti, you are listening so many harikatha, sneha, man, pranaya, raag, anura. Happening, not happening anything. Even if this is the Sraddha also, you know, Sraddha also, Shastriya Sraddha, you are not this some Sraddha, this some Laukik Sraddha, ordinary Sraddha you are. Even if Sraddha is not. So my Gurudev telling you are sometimes listening to Sneha, Maan, Prani, but not happening anything. If you have not Sukurti, let's say anyhow, you are collected this life Sukurti, my Gurudev telling. Like this, you are staying here. What time Mangalarti going here? What time?
5
o'clock. 5 o'clock Mangalarti going. Then you are wake up what time? 4:30 maybe. 4:30 wake up. Why you are going to Mangalarti? So you are take shower, put tilak, coming to Mangalarti. After going some kirtan, sanasam, harikatha. You are don't think this is the ordinary thing. My Gurudev telling. So Prabhupada telling, I am this Goloka Vrindavan Radharani Nikunja Mandir. I am manifested here. This is not Gauriya Math. This is not ISKCON. Prabhupada telling Radharani Nikunja Temple. I am from this Goloka Vrindavan. I am manifested here. Prabhupada telling. This is the Radharani Nikunja Temple. What is the going there? You know? What is the going there? Many times you are singing Mangala Sri Guru Gaura. Mangala Murati Mangala Sri Radha Krishna Jogala Piriti Mangala Nisanta Lila Mangala Udai Mangala Arati Jage Bhagata Nida You know, they're singing this kirtan. But this thing you are going to go to Vrindavan also. You know, Govinda Lila, Krishna Lila, there is the, you know, explain You know, Vishwanath Chakar, how the Mangalarti Goloka Vrindavan, how all the Manjari Sakhiji wake up, and how they are doing Arati, you know, how they are. And the same thing going here. So this is the place of practice. You have to devote good practice that you are good God, good job also there. Good, you know, job also Goloka Vrindavan. You know, Radharani Goloka, good, nice, this and their job you got. But if you don't, here you are not following. You know, not doing practice, how possible they have got some job. Impossible. So necessary, who is the very careful, which all leaves of bhakti, who is the following all leaves of bhakti, must want they have got good job in Goloka Vrindavan, Radharani, lotus feet of Radharani, and what your life became successful. So this is the net Gaudiya Math, this is the Radharani Nikunja temple. This is Radharani Nikunja temple. So you are everybody try, you know. Anyhow, my Gurudev tell, anyhow, not let association of Vaishnavas. My Gurudev, one life you are trying, what you are doing, this is the net Harinam thing, you know. Put Tila, Kanti, Mala, Harinam, Kabi, Darsan, Arat, this is the net Harinam thing. This is the not ordinary thing. So Sukhdev Goswami is the telling Swarke Satyecha Kailas Vaikuntha Naste Amrasa. What is the what rasa is the flowing there here? So Sukhdev Goswami telling even heaven planet is the not ras there. Not an even heaven planet, also Brahma Lok also not this katha, Vrindavan katha not there also. Even Kailas also not there. If Shankar want listening some Harikatha, he left the Kailas and kept this material world. If Brahma, if he want listening some Harikatha, he also left Brahmalo coming here. Even Garud, if he also want listening some Harikatha, Krishna Katha, he also left Vaikuntha also left. He also left. So, Kole Ataha Pibandhu Sadbhagya, who is a very, very fortunate person, only they can listen to this Harikatha. Radha Krishna this pastime, Mahaprabhu pastime. So in this way you are everybody very fortunate person you are staying here, guidance of Sri Premananda Prabhu, and you are doing bhajan, so you are very, very fortunate person. You try, okay? Try everybody, following all leaves of bhakti and doing bhajan, then our life became successful. Banchakalutarvasa Kripa Sindhu Bhai Vacha. So I am kept here Premanandu. This Anandham, I am staying somewhere Anandham. They are trying to Gurudev celebrate, this is the centennial. No? So see, we also want nicely or try celebrate this centennial Gurudev. There are Vamana Goswami Maharaj and Narayana Goswami Maharaj, both. They are making some chariot. I collect so many devotees, they are coming. And they are doing kirtan and doing parikrama, you know, Vrindavan. Here to go to Baki Vyari Chauraya, and then you can return to again, you can return to here. This is the 29th Saturday, 1 o'clock you have to start to this kirtan. And the 30th, there is the Gurudev glorification, and 29th, there also the Vikram Goswami Maharaj, also some disappearance day, not creation day, some. So you also try to every time, 29th time, you try discussing about some Harikatha. And 20-30, Gurudev Harikatha is there, and everybody for Prasad also there. Okay? And here also you are taking nice Prasad, Premananda Prabhu himself begging for you, nice Prasad here. Okay? You can stay Vrindavan Dham and do bhajan. Okay, well, Hare Krishna, Vrindavan Bhajadatta Kirtan. Bala Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare 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 Krishna Krishna
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare
श्री प्रेमानंद प्रभु की। गौर प्रेमानंदे हरी।